Well, starting tomorrow, United is going to be offering a nonstop flight to Montego Bay, Jamaica once a week. That's going to be on Saturdays. The average high temperature there, if you're wondering, in December, January, and February, when it's really cold here, is 84 degrees. United is spending nearly $1 billion to increase its flights, gates, and make other improvements at the airport.
That's going to be a popular getaway.